So, good thing we brought Krispy Kreme. Right, Davey?
Yep, it sucks.
Needless to say, I keep a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. We're at the airport right now. We're gonna wait for the train. We just missed the last one. Calling it quiz now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crashed at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Thinking in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby. So now we just got off the Orly Airport. Metro, and then now we are going inside at station, and this will link us to the metro. So now we're at this station, and we're going to the last transfer, which is Nation, and then we're gonna get off, and then walk 7 minutes, and then we'll arrive at our Airbnb destination.
Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower. I think you look.
How is the Airbnb?
Not very ideal. I think that's the worst one I've stayed in. It feels really sketchy, which is beyond my comfort zone. This Airbnb guy, he's gonna get a like really bad review because he didn't even leave us the right key. There was no key. There was a girl in the apartment. So that's why we got to go in. But otherwise, I emailed him and texted him and he still hasn't responded. Like, what the heck? But anyway, we're gonna go get some food. It's already 5:30.
So
we're
3 hours behind.
Not gonna do much today. So we're basically just gonna eat and walk around in that same area and not really do much, but that's fine because I'm so tired. Anyway.
Okay, B-roll.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Oh, every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around.
Puffs at Popolini right now. We're almost there. And then we're gonna go get falafel. And then we're gonna just walk around in the area. And then dinner will be in the same area too since it's already 5:30. There's not much time for any sightseeing. But we'll just walk around there. It'll be really chill. I'm pretty pooped right now because we've been traveling the whole day.
But it's out of my control, and you'll be left in the dust.
Jennifer, what happened?
There is no falafel. They've gone back to Ghana for the month of
June.
I don't really know. It's September now. It's right here, dude.
Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower, you're the sunflower.
We went to Une Glace of Paris, and we got the passion fruit, super good, and the pamplemousse, which is my favorite LaCroix flavor, and they're really good. Or maybe I'm just really thirsty and craving for something fruity, but I really like this gelato. What do you think, Davey?
It's delicious. Except I didn't get any of it. But We're gonna go to, where are we going now? We're going to the...
Why don't you finish yourself?
What?
What do you mean you didn't get any of it?
That's not enough. I need double that.
Ooh,
that was like
so
$5 ago? Something like that?
So tart. I think I actually eat this all by myself.
Yeah, exactly. Whoa, what is that building?
That's
sick.
Usually I can't.
Look at this building already. The mango is delicious. What is this place called?
It's not mango, it's passion fruit.
What do you mean it is mango?
No, it's passion fruit.
Both passion fruit?
One's passion fruit and one's grapefruit.
Oh. Okay, yeah, then passion fruit is good. Yeah, it's very tart, super melted now, but I like drinking it. Let's go.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Where are we going? We're going to the water where we are going to see the bridge thing.
Okay, let's go.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Oh, every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around.
Braza Cafe to have some crepes. And Davey, can you tell everyone what went wrong there?
I ordered the most generic crepe in the world, which is basically just butter and crepe.
Hasaba.
Yeah, it's like a really thin flatbread.
I was like, what? It was basically just a piece of like thin dough, and I'm like, oh my god, did they bring the wrong thing? And then I asked him, because I wasn't paying attention when he ordered, because I was like, just order this for me. Why would you get that out of everything if you're just gonna come here once?
So the dessert was really good. We got this called the brioche chin, brioche chine, and it was quite delicious. It was bananas, caramel, and ice cream.
Caramelized.
Great.
That was really good. We were gonna get dessert, but I don't know what went wrong in his ordering of the first meal. We're heading to the metro, and then we're gonna head back home right now. I'm so tired, I can pass out.
Yeah, the red eye was a tough one. My neck hurts. Okay, I'll see you at the ghetto Airbnb.
Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'll be left in-